This mask quickly turning into advantage. Wolf Dogs!
You gotta be kidding me! Look at the power into the cover! It's Stack saves the matchup for his team.
Clutch interference by Stacks.
Look, when you talk, Corbin truly wiped out.
Everywhere.
Everybody, bodies hitting the floor.
Let's go.
NXT Universe on their feet. NXT Tag Team titles on the line. We'll be the first one to get to their feet. It appears it was the Don.
Nasty shot by Tony Deke.
Baron might be done. Bron now. Power on display. And now it's 2-on-1. The family. The family. I thought Corbin was done. As you mentioned, Breaker might be done. To retain. Don into the cover. And somehow, that's the passion of a man who hasn't had a damn title in 6 years. He wants it. He can feel it. But look at Stax up to drop Corbin.
Until the family retains, because Corbin's a terrible save. Breaker's hurt. Stax and Tony D on the offense.
Corbin, the veteran, hanging on. It is 2-on-1 as D'Angelo just gets dropped for a moment, but there's Stax right from behind. Again, looking for that tornado DDT. Didn't connect, coming in, and end of days! The end of days! Is that the end of the round? Oh, there's the Don. Taking out Corbin, but Bron in perfect position. Stax is rocked. Breaker looking for the spear.
One, two, three,
they've done it.
Here are your winners and new NXT Tag Team Champions, Baron Corbin and Bron.
The celebration begins for the Wolf Dogs.
Can you believe it? Baron Corbin, Bron Breakker, your new NXT Tag Team Champions.
We'll be right back.